I just remember the last minute I was supposed to pull off his jacket.